Hopkins in motion. Handed off to McDowell. Found a nice seam and got some great blocks. And gains a first down into territory, South Carolina territory. High snap. Complete again to Humphreys again. And he was working against Jimmy LeGree that time. 13 yards, Brock. And another first down.
Doing on this drive, get the ball out of your hand and move the ball.
Looking for a double pass. Watkins has a man. Intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Wilson. Shaw open, complete. Shaq Rowland with the reception and another first down, a pickup of 13. Finds his man for the first down and then some. Amir Bird with a catch and a pickup of 14. Shaw complete down to the 14-yard line. Shaq Rowland with a catch. Second and goal. Shaw gonna take off. Break the pylon. Touchdown.
Time and time again in his progression, the tempo going to slow down any good rush.
Boyd has a man. Got him at the 40. Watkins still on his feet. And Watkins out of bounds at the 13-yard line
to make his mark in this game.
Boy, touchdown, Tigers! Great decision on the option. Adam Bowl with the punt, Adam Humphreys. Little contact, it bounced loose. Recovered by South Carolina. Ja'Kai Moore, one of the players in the area for South Carolina, and it's Gamecock football. Third and 10. Shaw on the move, and he's got a lot of room. Shaw tiptoes out of bounds with the first down. At the 24, a 14-yard gain. Shaw on the fade. Caught. Touchdown! Shaq Rowland. Shaw steps up. There he is, taking off to daylight. And he stings and burns that Clemson defense with another one of his improvisational runs. Picks up 14. Low snap for Shaw. Has a man perfectly caught. Ellington. 8 of his last 9. And this one is good. The Gamecocks leading by 10.
Awfully long wingspan.
Boyd looking downfield. Threads the needle complete. Wow, what a pass by Taj Boyd to Sammy Watkins for the first. Out of the backfield complete. First down and then some for McDowell. Still on his feet all the way down to the 32-yard line. So advantage, 12 of 13 on the season. And he knocks it through. So the lead down to just 7 points. And that's the way the half ends. Games 3 years in a row. But beating South Carolina has been the bane of their existence as Connor Shaw continues to be a thorn in their collective sides. 19-27 on fourth downs, and Connor Shaw got piled up in that sea of humanity. I don't think he got it. Never got that surge up front going.
That's not close.
He barely got back to the line of scrimmage, probably just passed it a little bit. In the seam and complete. Adam Humphreys making that catch and another first down. On the slant, complete. And it's first and goal from the 3-yard line. Martavis Bryant with the catch. They run the fly sweep. Touchdown McDowell. And we're a point away from being tied.
Move from the redshirt freshman to get away with it.
On first down, another quarterback draw. Connor Shaw making that magic happen. At two. Another run, Shaw. Into the official. Brought down, but it'll be first and goal at the 7. You hear the boos cascading down on the field, no doubt directed at the official. They give it to Davis, powering ahead. Touchdown! Gamecocks coming with 3. McDowell with a first down run and then some. Dragged down finally at the 34. But a big gain for Roderick McDowell. Marcus making the tackle.
He's earned it here tonight.
Tommy out of the ball game. Little blitz pressure coming. Boyd stepping up. Runs it up to the 40-yard line. Loose ball. South Carolina may have recovered it. They did. Fly from the 26 Humphreys, and it's loose. South Carolina football. Harold Cooper out of the Wildcat formation. Gonna throw it, has a man. What a play! Wilds, touchdown! Surprise, surprise! Got to go to work in a hurry, in a big way. Watkins in motion. Boyd intercepted at the 43 by Moore. Five turnovers tonight for the Tigers. Be asked the question, unfortunately, for a long time, as he throws another interception to Holloman. It'll be pointed out cruelly why he couldn't defeat the Gamecocks. Shaw takes a knee, and that'll do it. Well, somebody got the bowl ball, coach. The Gamecocks are going to win this one 31-17, and the 111th edition of this rivalry, which featured Clowney and Boyd, among other quasars on the field, will be remembered for the 5 turnovers in part by Dabo Sweeney's team. Actually 6. It's the first time that the Gamecocks have won 5 in a row against the Tigers.